Welcome everyone to our brand new series, Be Precise, and we want you to take exactly 4 minutes. Because in the next 4 minutes, we are going to discuss something very important, but often viewed as a minor thing among ordinary consumers. And today's discussion is regarding all you need to know about the logo of Discord. On the 13th of May 2021, the popular messaging and communication app Discord changed its logo along with few other tweaks in its update policy. Discord has the same like the robot as their logo since 2015. Well, it still is, but with a bit of change. Discord started with just 7 people in an office with the idea for gamers to have a private communication platform with customized service and features for free. Their main objective was to design the app for the gaming community. So, they made the logo to represent friendliness, fun vibes with a cool, neat look. As their primary TG was the gaming society, so the looks of the logo did its purpose perfectly in attracting the gamers' cons. The logo is perceived in many forms by the users. Some see it as the face of a happy crop, some call it a snot, some say it's a mini robot with tiny arms and antennas. According to some gamers, it resembled them, a game controller. The logo itself had three parts: a rounded square, an abstract image, and a typeface. The rounded square represents the bubble in which the client resides. The abstract image is the emblem of Clyde, the Discord mascot, and the typeface has the word Discord written in Unisans Heavy, whereas the square was made into a dialogue cloud, emphasizing chatting among users. Inside the Discord cloud, Clyde, with the inviting round eyes, is claimed to portray unity, wholeness, and infinity. Whereas the bottom portion of the emblem defines broad smile to make it more adorable. In the new logo, the creators got rid of the rounded square and cut out the pointy edges to make it look like a boxer-looking Clyde. Earlier, Discord used to sell merchandise on the Discord merch store, which was shut down when the stocks ran out. According to the Discord blog post, the designers realized that those sharp little antennas did not translate well when printed on different materials or when printed on really small surface such as a pen. So they tweaked to fit in all surface and also fixed the symmetrical proportion it lacked earlier. Who knows, this could be an early sign of the pop store gearing up again. In March 2020, Discord changed its motto from Chats for Gamers to Chats for Communities and Friends, following the escalated use of Discord all around the globe in this pandemic, which seems logical to clear the encased bubble around Clyde, making it appear more open and free. Finally, they changed their typeface from Sans Happy to Jinto, taking away its game-like look. Although after the logo update, many fans were not really happy with the transformation of Clyde and the vibrant look of the generic blue-purple background. But the Discord team believes that the reshape would be more understandable, whether smaller or larger, unique and familiar to most veteran users. All the smaller details, improvement and new options add up to a fresh new look for years to come. So, people, are you happy with the new logo of Discord or mad at them? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Thanks for watching, hit us with a like, and don't forget to subscribe.